reason why both teams are in the 2-3 zone, because both teams have bigs down low that can dominate, and three men down low helps out the defense a little bit.
Nice little inside move there by Cassidy Burnett. Sticks with it and gets the layup.